ولقد يسرنا القرآن للذكر فهل من مدكر.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Please your teacher of Muhammad. Aisa, how are you? I hope you're doing great, inshallah. This is your plan. Inshallah, our monthly plan will be as follows. Inshallah, we will review the Prophet's memorization, inshallah, from Surah Al-Hashr to Surah Al-Nas. Okay. And memorize together, inshallah, Surah Al-Mujadila this month. We will memorize Surah Al-Mujadila, inshallah, step by step. In an easy and interesting way, inshallah, with the right rules of the reading, inshallah. So, I need you to memorize hard as well and make me proud of you and keep going, focus to finish the Quran, inshallah. Okay, so now listen to me, inshallah. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. ألم تر إلى الذين نهوا عن النجوى ثم يعودون لما نهوا عنه ويتناجون بالإثم والعدوان ومعصية الرسول وإذا جاء حيوك بما لم يحيك به الله ويقولون في أنفسهم لولا يعذبنا الله بما نقول حسبهم جهنم يصلونها فبئس المصير. يا أيها الذين آمنوا إذا تناجيتم فلا تتناجوا بالإثم والعدوان ومعصية الرسول وتناجوا بالبر والتقوى واتقوا الله الذي إليه تحشرون. عيسى, this is our plan, inshallah. Mumra's heart, Arab as well, I'm making proud of you. And the biggest advice and the important advice for me, to me and you, make the Quran your friend to guide you to Jannah, inshallah. Make the Quran your friend to make Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala love you. Make the Quran your friend to be with your parents in Jannah, inshallah. Okay? Make the Quran your friend to change your better, to change the life to the better, inshallah. So make the Quran your friend. Keep your salah, your adhkar, your Quran. Okay. May Allah make us on you from the people of the Quran, inshallah. Leave you in the safety of Allah and see you, inshallah, the next class. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
محمد رسول الله.